What's up, guys? Welcome back to Pokemon Crystal Randomizer. We're gonna continue on here, and we have our team set up here. But, we're gonna continue on here from where we... Whatever. From wherever we left off. I think it was right here, in, like, Azalea Town. Yeah, we just arrived in Azalea Town. Yeah, Team Rocket, yada yada. I think we gotta talk to Kurt. That's the first thing we gotta do. Before we do that... A white apricorn. Okay. Good talk to Kurt. Who are you? Fishstick? Yeah, you. Yeah, you gotta go mess with Team Rocket down in the well. What's my team looking like? We can hit the PC ones. Maybe we hit the PC, we'll be fine. Yeah, hit my dudes. Alright. Who's in the front? Is it Zolan? No, Ryan is. I need Ace in the front, though. Yeah, I need to put Ace in the front. That's what my pack looks like. We have two Miracle Seeds. I don't see us having two, Yeah, so it's sensitive. I wanna buy... Oh god, I don't wanna buy that. That's a lot of money. I didn't realize how much that was. Ooh, what do we got down here? Took a piece. Ace painted. Team Rocket. He's got Cyndaquil. Oh my god. Dude, my team is taking it today. About to send up Nidorino. Headbutt. Oh, I don't do shit. Hit him with another fire. Oh, I'm building this fire. Hit him with another fire spin, Zolan. Another fire spin. Another one. Take that burn damage. Dig it all. Just a little. Take all the burn damage. Nothing? Wow, okay. Get more burn damage. Nothing? Nothing? There we go. Burn. Level 14 for Zolan. Okay. We got a little bit of an issue here. I know you. You're dead. Need one more potion on Buford. All right. Now we can move up here in the mountains. We, unknown. Yeah, that sucks. Burn damage, defense down. Cool. He's gonna take that fire spin. Jesus, man. It's freaking unknown. Why is there no sighting? Okay, he did. Mari. That must have not arrived. We have no revives. This is cool. Okay, now we're paralyzed. Okay. Run. So we're gonna have to make a fast track back to Azalea here. And heal up. Okay. Let's get back down here in the Slowpoke Whale. And try to... Wait, what's this item? Yo, really? If we run into an Eevee, we can have a Vaporeon. Nice. Smoochum, who is ice. Larvitar is... I don't know. Fisher's not gonna work on me, dude. We'll keep mega punching. One more mega punch. Boom! Take out the Larvitar. Take out the Larvitar. Buford, my guy. Yeah, this is the guy. Cloyster. Fuck. Could have had that one. Are you kidding me? Okay. Holy shit. He did a complete team wipe. A complete team wipe? There's no way. I have 54,000, I don't get it. Let's try it again. This time we only gotta fight. So what's he? He opens with Cloyster. My shit's just gonna fucking miss. What the hell, man? Okay, we're gonna lose twice to the old dipshit. He opens with Cloyster. Who we're gonna use Orion for? We gotta beat this guy. Jesus Christ! Are we not gonna be able to beat him? We're not, unless we level up. Unless we level up a lot, maybe there's something with the Defiant Forest or something. What else could be in the forest? A Mystic Water? Yeah, speaking of Mystic Waters. Machops? Fluffers? Alright. We can't, I don't even think we can get Headbutt yet. Yeah, I don't even think we can get Headbutt yet. Okay, we're back in Azalea. Yeah, I don't know what to do here. Why is the train, like, right here? Fast train. Yeah, we could do that. That's the thing, though, is his Cloyster knows. His Cloyster already knows moves that are gonna destroy us. That's what I'm saying, it's like, that Cloyster already knows moves that are gonna just wipe out this whole team, man. So, the only thing I can think to do is, in between, he got it up a little. Yeah, he did. I gotta hit the PC. So the thing I can think to do, guys, is between this episode and next episode is like a level up, power level up, I guess, per se. And I guess try to Zolan's evolving. Cool. That's actually really good. Because we needed that to happen. I needed Zolan to evolve. Charmeleon. Give me 1 second, guys. Charmeleon. I still don't know how the fuck we're gonna beat this guy. Especially when Charmeleon, or Zolan, only knows Fire Spin. We can go for it again. Okay, you got me. Oh my god, he's so close to being dead. Yes! Buford! We got him that time. Okay. Now time to heal all our dudes. We got him that time, yes. We got him that time. I had to speed through it, but we got through it. Okay. I think it's time to take on the, Buford's about to evolve in like the next level, I think. Time to take on Bugsy's gym. Go ahead and save. I don't think we'll get a chance to do the whole gym in this episode. But we definitely will. Oh, they got Vulpix. Nice. Totodile. I have three Pokemon weak to water. Buford's evolving now. Everybody's just evolving this episode, huh? Change that into give me 1 second. Should be good. That's two evolutions in one episode. I like that. Yeah, we just moved over. We got Nidoqueen. Yeah, that's not gonna do shit, dude. Okay, that killed me. Seriously? Every freaking time, man. Like, every time it's a battle where I could really use Ace, he's already fainted. Like, I could've got major XP by using Earthquake on that Voltorb. Okay, now this is one where we're probably gonna have to use Orion. Holy shit. Jesus Christ, man. Back to the PC it is, guys. There's not much left, I don't think, in the gym. Alright. Let's see what we got here. A Grimer. Now that's where Earthquake comes in handy. A Porygon. I don't think he's ground type yet. Scizor. That's where Zolan would come in handy. Thank you. Nice. Okay, last thing we're gonna do in this episode is face Bugsy. Alright, Bugsy. Show me what you got, dude. Show me what your team is. A Weedle? I can deal. What? Psyduck? Of course you were gonna have something. I knew you were gonna have something. That I wasn't gonna have a lot of Pokemon Arcanine. That's ironic. Cause I really... Ooh, acid. Ugh, you for fuck. I really could've used Ace on that one. Hey, we did it. We got the second gym badge. We got the hive badge. This has been an ironic episode because that's twice I could have used. I could have used Ace because of its ground typing and knowing Earthquake to destroy. This will be the last thing we do this episode. Let's go ahead and be Clive. Togepi. Okay. Earth. Try attack? Krabby. Weeping Bell. I gotcha. Zolan. Fire spin. Get out of my face. He is trapped in that though. And he's dead. Clive is dead. We beat Clive. Alright. Can any of my Pokemon learn Cut or just Zolan? Somebody wants to learn Cut. Somebody's gonna have to learn Cut. And I think we're gonna continue on in the next episode. I'm gonna save real quick. With Pokemon Crystal Randomizer, do me a favor, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, follow the Instagram at fishin.with.sticks. Pull up Facebook at fishin.with.sticks. Hit the bell icon to be notified every time I go live or upload new content. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.